could be an ambassador to England or France. You might like to gamble, or you might like to dance. You may be the heavyweight champion of the world. You might be a socialite with a long string of pearls, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, indeed, you're gonna have to serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Maybe a rock and roll addict prancing on the stage. Money, drugs at your command, or women in a cage. You may be a businessman or some high degree dean. They may call you doctor, or they may call you chief, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Serve yes, you somebody. Are. You're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Well, it may be the devil, it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. You may be a state trooper, might be a young Turk, maybe the head of some big TV network. You may be rich or poor, you may be blind or lame, or maybe living in another country under another name. But you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve
yeah,
somebody.
You're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
You're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Construction worker working on a home. Might live in a mansion, you might live in a dome. You may own guns, or you may even own tanks. You may be somebody's landlord, you may even own banks. But you're gonna have to serve somebody. Yes, you're gonna have to serve somebody. Somebody.
Serve somebody.
You may be a preacher, a preaching spiritual pride.
Lord, Lord.
Maybe a city councilman taking bribes on the side. Maybe working in a barber shop, you may know how to cut hair. You may be somebody's mistress, maybe somebody's heir, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve
yes, you
somebody.
Are. You're gonna have to serve. Somebody.
Serve somebody.
Well, it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Might like to wear cotton, might like to wear silk, might like to drink whiskey, might like to drink milk, might like to eat caviar, might like to eat bread. Sleeping on the floor, you're sleeping in a king-size bed, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve
yes,
somebody.
You are. You're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Well, it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Come on now.